And Pittsburgh Mayor Ed Gainey issued a statement after the shooting, saying that the city needs to address gun violence in the city's north side neighborhoods. He added that there will be a meeting with public safety and key community leaders to introduce the all-in-the-citywide approach to public safety and to get feedback.